He's coming up right here, dude.
Why you were thinking that?
with your voice in my head. So then I bribed you downstairs with a Marlboro Red.
Glass and a bottle. Watch this. You snap your fingers and they switch places. Cool, right? It's just because I've got an extra bottle. Okay, see if you can follow it the second time. Watch, ready? It happens that fast. They switch places because there's an extra bottle. Isn't that really weird? But watch, one more time. Oh, sorry.
Wait, can I?
No, I had two extra bottles that time. Okay, the second time there's two glasses, but you can switch them that quickly.
What is this?
It's an extra bottle.
Hello, folks. I just got out of prison after doing 33 years of marijuana. And the first sign I saw when I come down the road, relax, we deliver your marijuana to you. Back up in my bag, you gotta
run the pressure. Cops be smoking weed, man. It's crazy. She's cheating.
Og nu er du med os fra Katar, Rasmus Tandholt, et værtsland, der jo altså bliver udsat for en helt del kritik. Hvordan oplever du forholdene lige nu?
Jamen, vi kan jo vise, hvordan forholdene er lige her, hvis vi drejer kameraet. We are live on Danish television, og der kan I se, nu bliver vi stoppet med at filme, og det er forholdene her. Mister, you invited the whole world to the you invited the whole world to come here. Why can't we film? It's a public place. We can film with this permit. This is an upgrade pass, and this is the accreditation. Okay. We can film anywhere we want. Okay. There are only, of course...
But only for the Qatar.
Qatar, you have
because
rule.
The Qatar is...
No, 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 we don't need
can
permit.
Yeah,
no, no, but, no, but listen, but listen, but listen.
But
you can break the camera. You want to break the camera? Okay, you break the camera. Okay.
You bring the camera,
yes. So you're threatening us by smashing the camera.
Is this your elbow? Or is this your elbow?
Dear God.
Yeah, I got my ID on me, bro. No, let me get my bag. Give me my bag.